Okay, Jan, what is something you know you do different than most people?
Oh, this one's easy for me. We never stay home. I think my husband and I have spent 2 weekends home in about 40 weeks. We are gone all the time. I had hoped that we would maybe stay home this weekend, but my husband decided we got a last minute deal in Vegas. We're going to go to Vegas. Last week was Coronado. I'm going to actually go back to a funny Thanksgiving story at Coronado Island. We have this favorite little restaurant we go to, so we invited my husband's family, cousins, father, son, young son Joe, daughter, Kat. When they showed up for dinner, the father and Kat were there, and I happened to ask where Joe was. Well, the response was, Joe's home, but he's doing better. I said, well, what's wrong? Well, we have him in Christian school now, so he's doing better. Now he comes home and says, Mom, I have Jesus in my heart, and then he throws the train at her. So it struck me as funny, but we were in this tiny little restaurant, and the table over here heard us, and the table over here heard us, and by the time the evening was over, because it was such an intimate little restaurant, everybody joined into one big table. We had this great time and stories. We ended up at a boat ride that night on the way back to the hotel, and it was great.